Began a little over 2 years ago when this all started with more than 200 nations staking their claim to be top of the world. Well, 32 made it to the finals here, and after a tournament spanning the better part of a month, featuring endless football on almost every day, it is a straight fight now for the title of the world's best. It has been a great festival of friendship, of sportsmanship so far, and one we hope it will end with a flourish. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Portugal. About what players get up to or feel like in the minutes leading up to this biggest of all games. I think some of those things best not mentioned, but I wonder what honestly they are thinking now.
Well, when it's this big, Peter, you're having an extra word with yourself and trying to ensure you make the best start you possibly can. Do your bit for the team without any mistakes. We've seen that tense edge during the lineup, so start as you mean to go on strongly.
Final gets on the way.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Now it's Osjekup going through. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
João Mário. Guerrero.
Tosun battles to win it back. Pucuk.
Gökhan Gönül.
Pucuk.
Osjekup.
Tosun. Pucuk.
Osjekup. Silva.
Tosun.
Gökhan Gönül.
It is early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Ball's loose, who's getting there? More than
Gökhan Gönül is fouled.
Harmlessly behind.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Top rack.
Top rack.
Tosun. Portugal to have a shot on target.
Osjekup.
He's gone away. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Cristiano Ronaldo. That's the throw.
Gökhan Gönül. And it's Goallllll.
Toss on! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Jamutinho. Guerrero. Jamutinho.
Bernardo Silva.
João Moutinho. João Mário.
And a shot!
And he heaves it forward.
He's left his man. Big chance! Goal! Portugal! That could turn out to be a big, big goal.
And that's it. That was always inevitable.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
Calderim. Now it's Özyurt. Özyurt has a lot to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And it's Özyurt. Cuts it out.
Toprak goes looking, coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Poczuk. In towards the centre.
Guerrero plays it forward. Turkey
taking a simple, modern approach here.
Yeah, but I'm all for simplicity, Peter. If it works, it's good enough.
Shapes the shoot!
Andre Silva decides to play it back.
Has a hit!
It just took too long getting forward.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
He's got away.
The whistle. First half of the final has flown by.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
More than decent game up to now.
Well, we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Portugal have the lead in a typical game. Half-time, 1-0. And the game has already resumed here. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
And helps available out wide.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's there to cut it out. Danger averted for now.
Guerrero.
Mario,
João Moutinho,
Poczuk,
Çalhanoğlu. And it's Özgür.
Potuk. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Bernardo Silva. It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, nearly, nearly.
Cristiano Ronaldo almost put aside a head with a pretty fierce attempt. He really spanked that.
Guerrero.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so...
Goes for it! And in it goes! And this is getting better and better.
Cristiano Ronaldo showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Portugal got themselves a two-goal cushion.
They're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Özgür. Gets it back. Çalhanoğlu. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
William Carvalho does well there, alert. Forward it goes. Ball through needs to be good here. Going through. That intervention was very necessary. There to hoof it away. Top rack.
How's your cup?
Calderim, aimed low and direct. Pepe gets into the right position to intercept. Ronaldo is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Yeah, and they've finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
That is as far as they're going to go. Calderim. Jakub.
Josh Hassan! It's in! And they are dragging it back! Game on again!
Rui Patricio perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance.
Shot a goal! Man, he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Pepe tries to get it forward quickly.
Deftly done. Timely intervention.
Turkey are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Tosun. Chip through.
Well, it remains to be
whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Gian Mario steaming forward.
It's got through and
it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
It's good distance on it.
Andre Silva,
he's got away.
Deflected behind for a corner kick. Cristiano Ronaldo
is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop him making a run.
Appearance and very necessary.
It's just a question of running down the clock now.
Portugal are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. What a moment this is for all connected. It is a day for pride, a day of glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.